Okay, now we print some of the logo and the picture and the pattern on the craft base. Maybe it will take 2 minutes. I'll show you the printing result by the video. Like this, craft base. If without any design and pattern on the surface, the craft base will be dull and bland. If with some special design and picture on the surface of the craft base, it will be vivid and interesting. When you give some gifts and pen with some special design customized on the surface of the products, everyone receives this products with some special design photo and picture customized on the surface or on the products. They must feel good, feel interesting, feel this product is vivid. You know, I introduced our A3 flatbed printer to customers all over the world by the video. A3 flatbed printer is best for customizing some small articles. Maybe you have a small store nearest shopping center, and near some the school, and near some the shopping street. Your room is not big. You can consider the A3 flatbed printer. Our brand is WER. Yeah, you can find WER on everywhere. You can check craft base. The quality is very, very good at this. Yeah. So you can, this picture and design was customized by A3 flatbed printer. Our brand is WER. You can. This base with this picture is vivid and interesting. If this base without this picture, this product will be dull and bland. I think like this. Okay, today I introduce here. If you want to know more applications, you can visit our website. Thank you.